and off the crossbar. So we know Marc-Andre Fleury's going to say thank you. And then it was the outlet pass by Caleb Jones to spring the Blackhawks and Patrick Kane out on that two-on-one. A good save by Jake Ottinger and another opportunity for Kaner. It's been a fun overtime, Chris. I mean, a lot of times teams are regrouping out through the neutral zone over and over again. And this one has been chance after chance after chance. The goaltenders have both played incredibly well. Marc-Andre Fleury for the Hawks. Jake Ottinger, the youngster, for the Dallas Stars. 29 saves tonight for Flower. And we're going to get to the shootout here. It looks like Alex DeBrincat's going to go first for the Blackhawks. It's been a good hockey game. I mean, no goals, but this has certainly been a game that both coaches are going to watch that film, and they're going to like a lot of what they saw.
Both goalies are credited with a shutout in this game. Jake Ottinger builds on his career-high 46 saves against the Colorado Avalanche, and for Marc-Andre Fleury, his fourth shutout this season.
Oh, it's loud in the United Center right now. Everybody up on their feet. This is exciting.
First of three tries for the Hawks. Here's Alex DeBrincat. Ottinger off the crease to meet him. Off the post and in for DeBrincat.
Couple of shimmies for Alex DeBrincat. He gets Jake Ottinger to bite on the first one. It actually bangs off the crossbar, and then he gets the lucky bounce. He'll take it. When you're hot, and Alex DeBrincat's been hot all season. 1-0 Hawks.
Now the 22-year-old Jason Robertson from Arcadia, California, against Marc-Andre Fleury. Shot, score!
Flower wasn't real happy with himself there. You see the reaction as he goes into the corner. He just waits him out and gets him to open that five hole. Up next.
Here comes Patrick Kane. Kane slows, shoots high.
Came in with speed to try to push Ottinger back in the net, and then he pumps the brakes right around the top of the circle. But I'll give Ottinger credit. He stayed square. He stayed out in the crease. And he seemed to have Patrick Kane's number tonight because Kaner's had a lot of opportunities.
Now Joe Pavelski, two 37-year-olds meeting in a shootout. Pavelski, save, Fleury. He wins the battle.
Showing off the youth, doing the splits. Just pushing. Marc-Andre Fleury flashes that leg out. Pavelski not able to raise the puck.
How about this? Lucas Reichel, the 19-year-old, in his third game in the NHL. Up on Ottinger. Save, Ottinger.
He tries to go five hole as Ottinger flashes the stick out. A lot of opportunity where a goaltender's poke check in to get him to open his legs a little bit, but a quick save by Jake Ottinger.
Tyler Seguin scores here. The Stars win the shootout. Seguin on Fleury. The shot off the post.
There goes the post rub for Marc-Andre Fleury. Right after this thing bangs off the post, Fleury gives it a little bit of rub, and Tyler Seguin trying to wait him out and beat him to the blocker side.
Philip Kurashev. Save, Ottinger. Sudden death shootout now.
Trying to execute the shot to the low blocker side, but Ottinger out in square.
Here comes Alexander Radulov. He's not quite 37, but he is 35. And Fleury denies him.
Marc-Andre Fleury, he has been so good in this hockey game. Radulov tries to use that long reach to get around him, but
round five, here's Dominic Kubalik. Ottinger way out to play him. Kubalik missed. Off the back wall, and the masterclass for both of these goalies continues.
Yeah, Kubalik, a guy who likes to shoot the puck, tries to beat him up and over the blocker side, but that one rolls off of his stick and ends up in the corner.
Lupa Hintz, the Finn, against Fleury. Save, Fleury!
Fleury's so old school. You just don't see goaltenders pull off the Dominic Hasek-style saves these days as Flower lunges and gives the little pad stack as Ropa Hintz ends up in the corner.
It's a poke check.
Jake McCabe, how about this? Little love for the defense.
Here comes McCabe. Played it wide and saved off the stick of Ottinger.
Jake McCabe using a little bit of speed as he comes in the left side. And looks like that one might have hit off the end of the goaltender's stick. A lucky save there for Ottinger as we see the youngster Peterson.
22 years old, playing in his 41st NHL game. Jacob Peterson scores on Marc-Andre Fleury. And that ends the game. Marc-Andre Fleury, a shutout, but a dissatisfying end to his night.
Good move by Peterson, who's got 9 goals and, what, 1 or 2 assists. I think I joked that he must be in the running for the Cy Young Award, the youngster. Nice 5-hole move. And it's a tough loss for the Hawks. They battled hard. It was a good game.
Really,
I mean,
good
you get
game.
Into the shootout, it can certainly go either way.
Hawks still looking for their first win of the homestand. A good game against Dallas tonight, but they fall just short.